Welcome back to my channel. Please subscribe if you haven't, like, and turn on the notification bell to get notified whenever I post a new video. Ever since Cassper Nyovest bought his new car, there has been a lot of noise. There were people who were saying he borrowed the car and he does not own it. He has been trying to prove that he is the owner of the car. So yesterday, McLaren South Africa official page posted his car and announced Cassper as the owner. That did not help either, because people commented and said he paid them to announce that the car is his on their page. Some were just laughing at him, but he also commented and said, "Best purchase I've ever made. I knew I would get attention when I bought it, but I never thought it would turn heads in this manner. The car is more famous than me now." What was more suspicious is that this is the first time McLaren announced the purchase or the sale. Thank you so much for watching.